State police continue the search for a missing toddler from Gibraltar. Home security video shows 2-year-old Justice Kelly taken from a home Wednesday night by his father, Maurice Kelly. The child's mother has a PPO against him because of domestic violence. She says he abducted the boy while she was at work. Police believe Maurice Kelly is driving a black Lincoln MKZ. The license plate reads EFZ 2732.